yeah. And does nothing to help. You know?
That is fair, yeah. They're, oh my goodness. Oh no, no. Should I offer the footage?
If you would like to.
Bodies for the weaker. You typing on a gram on keyboard, trying to be tough. It don't matter if you talking bands of body, you can't keep up. I know this bitch a hoe, should I get tell by how she eat? Kids about like bitches that be.
Thank you. Okay, Garmin. Save video.
The video starts with me and my brother turning onto Highway 6. Almost immediately, this white Ford Escape pulls up right behind us. He was driving a little fast, but we thought nothing of it until he starts speeding and he accelerates right to the very back of my bike. You can see right here, he approaches dangerously close and I tell him to back off and I think this triggered him because then he just passes me when I'm in the center lane. I flip him the bird and then he tries to hit me with his car. He then slows down to a stop and opens his car door and walks out with a metal baseball bat. I dismount my bike and I put some space between him and me and I start to reach for my firearm because I'm concerned for the safety of my family in the vehicle. He gets back in his car and drives off. I hope you guys never have to experience anything like this. But I hope that you are prepared if something ever happens by having some sort of camera recording or some means of personal protection.